Hey everybody, my name is Kyle and my family comes to you from the state of Iowa to be with y'all this week. If you guys are ready to have some fun with us and you're ready to start the show, all you gotta do is say, let's do it!
Let's do it!
Here we go.
The contraption you see in front of you is called the Jaws of Steel. This ninja must break all four boards faster than this big hunk of steel comes slamming down on his hand and traps him. If it wasn't hard enough, we're going to heat things up.
The steel's hands on me. I never let you see. I keep a cage, but I can't control it. Yeah. So stay away from me. The beast is ugly.
Agility, precision, and daring spirit is what makes a ninja unstoppable.
Yeah.
Back lone survivalass, they got me in the sights. No surrender, no trigger, fingers go, living the dangerous life. Hey, 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 every day when I wake, I'm trying to get up and knocking me down. Hey, 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 when I need to be saved, you're making me strong, you're making me stand. Like a rocket up into the sky, nothing can stop me tonight.
Yeah!
Alright, we're gonna need somebody to help us out. I'd like to have an adult male that has never seen our show before. If your husband is with you, feel free to volunteer him because we would really love to use him. Did you see that? She said go, he actually ran. Sarah, do you always do what she tells you? Ma'am, I'm not so sure how happily married you are. He's not sure how to answer that. All right, sir, here's the deal. You see that thing right there on the ground that looks like a ratty old target? It is. Sit on it. Well, ma'am, you're doing pretty good, though. You got him trained pretty well. Go ahead and tell him once. Maybe she's happily married than you. I don't know. Here's what we're going to do, sir. I want you to spin around and face that guy, if you would. Please, fantastic. Make sure you're located directly on top of that target, or this is really going to hurt. Fantastic. All right, sir, before we can move forward, I do got to give you one little disclaimer, though, because if I don't, my lawyers get mad at me, so let's get this out of the way. Once in a while, when we do this stunt with our volunteer, which is you, they pass out. And then they fall and hurt themselves. Sir, we do not want that to happen to you. So we decided in order to keep you safe, we'll just lay you down ahead of time. Fantastic. That's what I learned a long time ago in choir class. If you want to stay awake, you don't want to pass out, you got to bend them knees, right? So we're going to do exactly that. We're going to bend that knee and put that like that. We'll put that one right over there like that. I'm going to make this really awkward for you. Fantastic. We'll keep that one like that and that one like that. You take that like that and... Bullseye. All right, sir. Let me tell you what's about to happen. We're going to send my man Zach right here flying through the air. We're going to ask him to break the board all the way up here. Yep, but before he lands on the ground, we're going to have him slam his foot down. Through that board right there. I know what you're thinking, dude. That's nuts. That's what we're doing. Hey, sir, quick question for you. You got any kids?
Yes,
you got
he does.
Enough, sir? Oh, it is. Oh, good. High five. We don't have to be careful with him. He's all done. All right, sir. I got one more question for you. Would you like to use a blindfold? Ma'am, would he like to use a blindfold?
No.
No? All right, suit yourself. I'll just have Zach wear it then. Just for the record, she's the one that made that decision. All right, sir, here's what I want you to do. I want you to take your thumb and your finger, pinch the corner of the board just like that. If you do it with both hands, that's even better. That way you can't protect yourself. It's way more fun for us that way. Are you guys ready out there?
Yeah!
Yeah! He did it! You guys, how about a great big round of applause for our very brave volunteer?
All right, so fingers slipped out here. There you go. Excellent. Now squeeze everything together really tight. You can even cross your legs. Ready to go?
Yep.
All right. So here's up.
Yeah.
Be off center a little bit though, because we do have differences in body weight. All right, so there's about 575 pounds across the shoulders. So that's about as far as I need to go with that, I think. And there we are, gentlemen. Thank you very much. Thank you, sir. All right.
Thank you.
killer grand finale.
Okay, guys, so that's about gonna wrap up the video. I hope you guys liked it. I think this is gonna be an awesome video. So, see you guys later. We had a really fun time. So, bye.